Green after the sauce?
Green after the chicken.
Okay.
I believe.
You've just done a bunch of qualifying in practice labs and you can't remember where the line was. Yeah, it's just up here. It's before the sauce.
Alright. Yeah, there's different green locations.
Yeah,
well, there's only two, but...
The historic pits is down the hill. The GP pits is here.
I reckon I could squeeze through that little gap up there.
A bit more downforce already then.
Settings make it even worse on this set. It just spins one way or the other.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll try not to inappropriately touch it. Not unless you want me to. Okay, get the one X, you might as well do the whole hog.
Yeah, exactly.
So we'll try something different.
I prefer the outside. So if I get it wrong, it's just me.
Said no Iberian ever.
Is it racist if it's true? I'm aware. I mean, the stereotype on my racist.
Almost lived it. Oh shit. That was hectic.
Yeah. That was far too intense for this time of day.
Nice one, dude.
Jeez.
I think a lot of that was down to Mr. Lake being a gentleman.
Oh, I would have if I had a good opportunity. I don't want to send it because I don't want to take anyone out. But I tried when I got a couple of chances.
The old car jack.
Didn't realize it could quite slip on myth like that.
Quite intimate.
I don't quite mean this if euphemistically, but I really did get a good look at your undercarriage.
I don't know whether I can do that again for 20 minutes.
This feels very, very familiar.
Same spot.
Same spot.
Hey, Monty, get it. You're a bit far over, dude.
He's asleep. Almost Grosjean. Slow down, did you?
Yeah.
Got a 1x fit.
Sorry, Phil.
Yeah, that's right.
Chris, sorry, Phil.
That's right, dude. That's right.
So it wasn't I thought you were Chris for some reason. I thought you were
slow. Yes. I tried to slow down on the outside, let the guys go. But I did slip into Phil's backwater. Again. Just a euphemism.
Happens to me all the time.
I thought Phil was you and that you were serving your slowdown on the outside and leaving me a gap to go through. That's why I just threw it on the inside there.
I tried to avoid to the right there. Oh, that's grass.
What do you mean we can't go four ways for the chicken?
One way to get there, my friend.
I mean, we tried it.
Sorry, dude, I didn't think you were coming back on track.
Trusting that I would lose it confidently.
No, I just. There was room in front of me and I was. was expecting.
I was too late. Racetrack, and then we'll put this dog shit fucking corner in it for some reason.
That's true. The whole rest of the track is awesome.
We used to go straight, didn't it? And then their cars were going too quick because they put some other stupid corner at the end of the racetrack.
Well, back in the day, they'd arrive at La Source at like 300k an hour.
Yeah.
Not an ideal place for a brake failure.
Have good mechanics.
Bit like Barry's.
Yeah.
For the chase.
Thank you. Hi, Monty.
Hello.
Kept your spot for, warm for you.
Thank you.
That's
when you catch back, I'll let you go again.
Missing a bit of top end.
From the contact?
Yeah. Top end of that 250 or so.
Yeah, I thought I was getting a really good draft for a sec there.
What should we be getting along the straight? It's like 300 or something?
270. It's just...
I think 272 or something.
Clean air anyway, no drop. Worked out I was daydreaming again.
No, seriously. A bit faster in the first two corners. Well, last corner and the first corner anyway.
Find out there's a little white line on the track that you just brake and just brake real early and turn in and then turn in and then try not to get back on the power too quickly.
Yeah, that worked really well. I just followed you. It was good. Thanks, man.
Same with this one. It's sort of like braking about 120-ish. And then just roll it right in first gear, and then
early change so you don't spin it.
Yeah, or you just feather the throttle.
Thank you.
next one, just...
Oh, okay.
I'd forgotten about incident points.
Which corner is Stablo?
Two runners before the run back to the bus stop.
Okay.
The one you just about to go through.
Okay. Faster than that through about the near Mick. My crew chief was right.
Oh yeah, you've got front left damage. Yeah, the middle one doesn't do too much to your top speed, but gives you extra downforce. The front clip damage that you've got is probably the worst. Well, rear wing damage is really terrible.
Just having a look. Hey Matt, I got a black flag anyway, too many deep.
Oh.
It. Don't try and clear someone's black flag while you're going through a rouge. It's really not a good place to do it. Yeah, the fastest lap time I've been able to do is like a 207.5.
Easier to pass this time.
Good job, Phil.
Nice job staying awake, mate.
Yeah. I can sleep now.
Now your brain will be all wired.
It was Jamie's birthday, so I had to stay up. I should have got him to race, actually. He's really drunk.
That happens to me a lot, isn't it? What a time for it.
What'd you do?
Looked at the last corner.
I think I'd closed down about 2.5 seconds in the last lap. And there was no chance of me getting him out of the last corner unless you did that.
I want a high speed one. Hi.
I think I actually went out through the skybox then. Because I was still going up.